It's Marvel, baby!
Y'all want to know something pretty interesting about Marvel vs. Capcom 3? Well, it actually reuses the grab-taking animation from Bloody Roar Extreme, as well as the bouncing animation from when you bounce off of your stomach, which is pretty cool. So Bloody Roar sort of lives on in this game, in a way. But yeah, we're going to be playing against AcidMonkeyKart. Going to go Wesker, Chun, and Zero. Or Zito. I don't know who he's going to go. I think he's going to actually pick Dr. Doom. So prepare to hear a lot of foot dives. And all that jazz. Oh no, he's not there. Wow. I thought he was going to pick him. Come on, Acid. What happened to you playing for real? This is the first of three, fam. He might not end it on three, though. Whatever, let's get it. I ain't gonna trip. Your feeble attempts will only delay the inevitable. Give me this. Oh, wait, shit, he's over there. Yikes. I dropped it. Oh, shit. Oh shit, I messed up. Damn it. Uh-oh. Okay, so he has super armor in that. I did not know that. Alright, no more X-Factor for you, big green man. Get off me. Uh-oh. I tried to freaking double quarter circle. I tried double quarter circle. Teleport. Didn't work though. Oh, wow. Okay. Tech roll. I didn't want to finish it like that, but it was the safest thing I could do. It's all good though. Chun-Li with the wisdom. Alright. Taskmaster Tron and Hagger. I'm here to teach you some moves. All right, gonna have some trouble with Taskmaster since I don't have any characters that can reflect.
Level 2, air combo.
Oh, Wesker's dead. That sucks. Alright, we're in trouble. I can't give this dude an opportunity. Air grab, okay. You're right, I can't, but I can roll away. I'll take that trade. I'm fine with that. Who is he hitting? Let me not play too aggressively. Super? No super. Or rather, he did it at the wrong time. Did he do it? He didn't do it.
The fight is on.
Alrighty then.
Ready? Fight! First attack! Air combo!
Oh, shout out to Jill. Damn, that was such a clusterfuck. Zero. He's dead. I got super. Oh, never mind. Now I have super armor. Not a part of the script, bro. What the? Now we gotta deal with Iron Fist. He has meters, so I gotta be extra careful here. There we go. Sheesh. Alright, I'm gonna give this dude two more games. I don't see Dr. Doom like he claimed he was going to play him. Something is wrong. I don't want to tell this man to play him, but he said he was going to play him. So play as Dr. Doom. I'm probably gonna regret this.
Bone Wonderland.
Bro, I still don't see no Dr. Doom. What is going on, Acid? Fam.
No one's dying on my watch.
Yo, Chris got a funny theme. I don't know why, it just sounds funny to me. Oh my god, I gotta stop doing that. That's my bad habit. Alright. Shit. She ain't going out like that, bruh. Who is he? I was expecting a swap, but... Get off me. Oh no. You're dead. You're dead.
Get over here. Get over
here. Okay, never mind. I'm dead.
Player two wins.
How could I lose?
Like I said, I was gonna regret that. I was gonna regret picking that same team. But I ain't gonna trip about that. I'm still gonna go Team A just cuz. Alright.
There can be only one winner.
Once I get to 5, that's the end of this video. Or depending on how this goes, I could end it here.
It's do or die. Fight! Take first attack!
Okay, how high is that hitbox? I don't understand that. And I completely threw that. Well.
Reversal.
completely threw that for him. Wow, I threw the fuck out of that for him. Now I don't have any meter. Give me that. I'm doing one more, but I'm not gonna pick this team again. Yeah, using Jill's level 3 online is like the worst thing you could ever do. That's one vital thing that I learned from this. It's time to bring out Wesker. A new Genesis will be created, and I will be the creator. Or whatever he says in Resident Evil 5 when he's fighting Chris. Alright man, let's go. Last game for the video. I'm taking out Hagger first. Okay, Hagger's R is... Okay, he's number one. Alright, bring him out. Axe! Of course, alright. Of course you would do that, bruh. Your feeble attempts will only further delay the inevitable. Oh look, he brought out Hagger. Give me that. Of course that happens. Oh, he brought out Tron. Sean. Alright. Wanted to get an air grab. It's all good though. This nigga sitting on me and shit. Alright. I'm gonna take that. GG's.